Hello everyone. The planet Mercury is like the lens of your life. It works like a translator, transmitting all what it observes to your mind. It shows you how you know what you know. Basically, it helps you understand your reality. Mercury is always traveling close to the sun, thus it's never more than 28 degrees far from it. It will either be in the same sign or in the sign before or after the zodiac. In astrological language, Mercury is a messenger, communicator, collector of intellect, and in myth, it's associated with power of words as spellcasters. In Greek mythology, Mercury was the winged god of messenger, hence it portrayed as the trickster. That is why those who have a strong Mercury impact in their chart, they possess the gift of the gab. It rules the intellectual air signs, Gemini and Virgo. Now, Mercury is the fastest and smallest moving planet. Hence, it keeps changing its colors because of the elements and modalities, coloring itself in the garb of the signs it passes through in the chart wheel. That is when we use the word perception, different perceptions for different people. Now, coming to Mercury retrograde, we need to understand that a few times in a year, Mercury slows down in its orbit around the sun, creating an illusion of backward movement. Imagine sitting in a train, watching another train passing by on the next track. If the train is going slower, it'll appear to be going backward, when actually it is going forward. The retrograde of a planet is this kind of an optical illusion. It has been observed since yore that during such times, the effect on the earthlings seemed to slow down, misfire, or go haywire. The mind seems to stop working or gets foggy, resulting in forgetfulness, or the retention power becomes a little faded. Technological snafus and missing important calls are experienced. That's the usual norm. Such hiccups delay the matters. So one needs to be resilient, determined, and endeavor to be more focused. That is the reason it's advised against signing contracts or even starting any projects during retrogrades. Because of a hazy mind, you might miss out on details. The yearly retrogrades are more impactful and prone to individuals who are born during the retrograde phases. You need to check in your natal chart. Look out for sign R written next to a planet. It means it was in retrograde motion when you were born. So someone born during the retrograde period develops a very shy nature, is more reflective, and has an introverted temperament. Such individuals mull over so much on trivial matters, they think so much that at times they tend to lose out on opportunities. It's too much of analysis causing paralysis. Now, during retrograde phases, one tends to be more introspective than usual and one cannot help the mind revisiting the past. So the backward movement creates energetic shifts here on planet Earth, affecting emotions, attitudes, and ways of thinking. Astrological events often account for random shifts in mood or vibes, so keeping an eye on the planets can be a helpful tool when understanding your own nature and that of your community or people you're surrounded with. Beware. For you might feel frustrated as if things or situations just don't feel right. It's actually like an omen from the universe urging you to review your stances. Pause in whatever you're doing and reflect. Strengthen or soften your attitude as per the requirements. So when Mercury retrograde happens in Libra, you can expect your communication and thoughts to be more conservative, traditional, and inhibited. Your projection to the world could be a complete antithesis of what you are actually feeling or experiencing. You may experience a detached attitude even if you feel sincere about the situations at hand. You may also suffer due to forgetfulness. You may find yourself taking decisions after a lot of deliberation and yet not being sure. The sign slated to feel this Mercury retrograde most intensely is, of course, going to be Libra themselves, because this retrograde happens with both Mercury and the Sun being in Libra. The air elements or the signs will have an extra hard time navigating the retrograde challenges. Cancer and Capricorns will experience a tough time during this retrograde as their sign is squaring Libra. But remember that square means victory and rewards after facing issues and speaking your truth. Aries, on the other hand, will have an easier time. Their sign opposes Libra, bringing a little balance to this false air sign fiasco. Now, while there's nothing we can do to stop the planets from moving or the stars from spinning, but what we can do is to take action in our own little universe to make life a little easier during this transit. Treat yourself and the others with kindness, because the others are also undergoing the same phenomena. Double check your schedules ahead of time. Be prepared for the worst and hope for the best. Taking caution and safeguarding yourself from the mistakes that others can make is the wisdom that you should follow during the Mercury retrograde. Brush up your communication skills. Communicate clearly. Articulate your words and express explicitly with whatever you want to convey to the other people. And have patience, maintain calmness at all times, even if you have to deliberately keep reminding yourself for it. Sit with your feelings, breathe deeply, and allow yourself to receive the grace of the universe, which is always churning for the benefit of our souls. Last month, Uranus went retrograde and inspired us all to take the reins when it came to the progress we wish to see in our lives. Now, the new moon in Virgo on last September 7th gave us fresh dose of logic and reason. This is the only month of the year with all the outer planets in retrograde indicating as a harbinger of making pivotal course corrections in our lives. That means reflect what is important in your life and then do the course corrections wherever needed. Now with Mercury retrograde, the major theme is finding the mental balance between our relationships with others and our personal aspirations. A defining aspect of this retrograde is Mercury squaring Pluto, which we first encountered on September 21st when Mercury was still in its shadow. Now, thanks to Mercury's backward spinning or motion, this aspect is going to catch momentum in the following week. A square is a challenging astrological aspect that presents us with an obstacle. They can be pretty difficult to deal with initially, but once you deal with it and focus on it and catch it head on, the other end is going to be a shiny new lesson that's waiting to be learned, and you gain your liberation or freedom. Ultimately, the transformation we will all go through during this particular retrograde is imperative to our future success and happiness and peace of mind. So recollecting the month which is passing by, new moon in Virgo September 7th was a great time to implement daily routine, how you could make your time more productive. Venus transited Scorpio on September 10th, so you rationalize the depth of your feelings. The next few months present the perfect atmosphere for getting to know someone on a more intimate level. Now, Mars transited Libra September 15th, so passion and excitement of the future engulfs you. From business to romance, you could anticipate and expect a little more fire when dealing with others. The Sun transited Libra on September 22nd. The Sun's annual move into Libra will have us all thinking more about the importance people have in our lives. Be sure to let others know how the realistic aspect of how much you care in any way you see fit. So finally, now that the Mercury retrogrades in Libra from September 27th to October 18th, anything in our lives that is off kilter or needs course corrections needs to be straightened out now between this period. You should endeavor striving to find the right balance in all areas of your life to help gain you your happiness, your peace of mind, and eventually success and the life that you visualize for yourself. So till my next, stay blessed and make use of this opportune moment, especially when the Mercury is going retrograde. Perfect time for doing your course corrections. So till my next, once again, wishing you all the best. Stay blessed.